While doing a healing ceremony at Kilauea Volcano on November 24th, I suddenly heard this music that seemed to come as if from the caldera itself. Then I realized it was a gift from Pele. And now that I've recorded it, I'm returning it to Pele as my gift of love.